On Thursday, 316 new Ethiopian immigrants arrived in Israel, fulfilling their long-awaited immigration to the Holy Land. The immigrants were accompanied to Israel by Pnina Tamanoshata, the current Minister of Immigration and Absorption and the nation's first cabinet minister of Ethiopian descent. She has stated that one of her primary goals in this position is to facilitate the immigration to Israel of the nearly 14,000 remaining Jews of Ethiopia.
It is difficult to describe in words the pain and hope of the many people, old and young, who saw me coming to the community camps in Addis as a representative of the Israeli government. They looked up at me, expecting that they were also on the list of those who are expected to immigrate to Israel. I have given my word that we, the government of Israel, will not neglect them.
Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and Defense Minister Benny Gantz both attended the ceremony to welcome the immigrants to their new home. Their speeches were made in Hebrew with simultaneous Amharic translation.
You waited a long time for this dream to come true, and now it is finally happening. And it's a double dream, both your personal dream and also the Zionist dream, which is the core of it, is the arrival of new Jewish immigrants to Israel from all over the world.
This immigration from Ethiopia comes at a particularly pivotal moment, with coronavirus ravaging the economy and a growing conflict in Ethiopia's Tigray region. Thursday's airlift was the first step in the government's promise to bring 2,000 Ethiopian Jews to Israel by January 2021. Many of those who are part of the airlift have been waiting for years to come to Israel, and on Thursday, they have seen their desire come to fruition and can finally start their lives as Israelis.